There's a bloke who lives in the middle of South Australia called Ashley Ratcliffe. And a few years ago, he bought a farm and called it Ricca Terra Farms. And he was devoted to planting Mediterranean grape varieties not commonly seen in Australia at this time. He believed that these varieties would produce wines of great freshness and intensity without having to muck around or water them too much, and would deal really well with the harsh Australian climate. This wine is one of the first results of that project. It's the Ricca Terra Farms Bronco Buster White Blend. It's a blend of mostly Vermentino with Fiano and Greco, grape varieties that are planted up and down the length of Italy. They give real floral lift. There's plenty of ripe pear, candied lemon, but then the finish is really salty, dry, and really energetic. It's beautifully put together, fantastically balanced, and is just the thing for drinking by the beach with seafood this summer.